You know, that makes... If it is true that I can't do any kind of grab when I'm in rush, then that makes the block just broken, isn't it? Like, there's no counter to it at that point. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta do it when he's in the air so he can't block. I didn't get hit once? That was a touche. Wait. What just... Huh? He won the first one, and then I won the second one, right? What I thought was the first one was the second match? We can change... I don't know what's going on here. I don't want to keep fighting this guy. Let me fight somebody else. Countering my with that heavy glove. Damn it. I have to charge my arm the whole match. Shouldn't be so spammable. Ultra sure not to automatically do a rematch this time. I swear it fucking, like... That match before where I got the perfect round. That was only the second round. It was 1-1. So why did it go to the next match? Well, you know you can unlock all the different things for every character, like... Wait, is that, that's not him, is it? He was... better than this, right? Oh, yeah, he's using those, too. Grab.
Oh!
God damn it. Doesn't work on me if I'm not currently punching. No more Springtrons. Sick of that fucking shit. I should have set my arms first. Damn it. Yeah. I can jump on it. Stuck with the fucking gloves. Did I not hit him there? I don't know if I don't want to rematch because I want to change my arms. I don't think it'll let me do that. Pineapple grenades, huh? Get a double revolver. What the hell? That's a close one. but he hasn't used that yet. Not late yet. It's not quite charged up all the way for him. This time.